Hey guys, today we're gonna do the try not to sing, and I'm just finding good video, like videos that we know. Okay, let's do look what you made me do, cause it'll be hard to sing to. Okay guys, ready?
Look what you made me
do. Oh, we can't sing or dance. Cause I always go like, look what you. Yeah, okay. So this is just an ad.
It's Friday free day today.
Free Friday.
Well, whatever.
And we have a poster over there.
You guys gonna
we'll show you it at the end. Okay, here it starts. It's called Look What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift. What I like about my iPad is it's loud. This is gonna be so... Caitlin thought this YouTube video was scary, so just watch it. I don't even know this part, so. And no lip singing. I'm singing in my head.
Me too.
Oopsie, has a lip singing.
You should know lip singing.
I know, I'm bad at this. I don't even know this part, I was just trying this.
Stop.
But then I'm dancing.
Look what you made me do.
Look what you made me do.
Look what you. Stella lost. I win.
No, Hayden, we're still playing. It doesn't matter if you sing.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Stop. You lose.
Yeah, but are you eating my gum?
It's fine.
It's mint?
Mm-hmm.
And why is it orange?
Cream's red? It's candy cane. I have a brother here. Just sing it in your head if you want to sing it.
Okay, we don't even know this part, so let's just like skip ahead.
Okay, give me your phone right now.
You sing it. Cause she's dead.
Look what you made me do.
You're singing it.
You did.
Yeah, but not as much as you are. And I was actually trying. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh. Sorry. You can sing now. Look what you just made me. Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you. We have to do a song that we like love.
I like a song.
Young dumb, words. young dumb bro, young dumb. I like that song. Sorry. What song is it? What song is it? Should we do Fetish?
What is that?
I don't take a fetish for your love. You push me out and you come right back. Okay, we're just gonna try to find another video. Malibu. Do you know what Malibu is?
No. find this song called Starships, and it says that
word. Okay, we'll do that.
It says the...
It's fine.
Tons, but okay.
Starships?
Yeah.
Is that Starship?
Yeah.
Let's do this one more time.
Higher than a moon. But no, it's not the one.
Is it Starships?
Yes.
Should we try this?
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if it's the one. She has big boobs. Oh, sorry. Okay, which of these brands do you consider purchasing? Skippy, Peter Pan, Nutella, or Nipple? J-I-F. I don't know what J-I-F is, so I'm just going to do Nutella.
Check this if you know what J-I-F is.
Jigafe. Sorry, I was saying inappropriate words for a second. Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
You guys can't see this video, sorry. If you want to watch it, don't tell your parents this, but go watch it. No, don't. Go watch it, but if you really want to I'm gonna pee my pants. Was this the song?
You can definitely tell she's lip syncing it.
Look at it.
Oh, it's got.
Hayden, that just said the NF word.
I told you.
The F word.
Yeah, I told you too.
Okay, she's shaking.
That's just creepy.
Okay, now turn down.
Why?
Who's that?
Okay, let's switch the song.
It's literally my favorite song. Told you it's an N-word.
Okay, this is gonna be. Do you know? Oh, here it is. Can we do D Future Husband?
Sure.
It's gonna be really hard for me, but probably not for you. Okay? And it's not inappropriate because it's mandatory. It's my favorite song. I'm gonna sing in my head. I can sing the whole thing. Can I just sing it really quick? Like the whole thing really quick? I'm just gonna sing it. Well, I'm gonna see if you can sing it. Maybe this is your first time.
Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my
one and only. It's like a dog.
Take me on a date, I deserve a date. And don't forget the flowers every universal ray. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buy groceries, buy what you need. You got the 9 to 5, but baby, so do I. So don't be thinking. cooking up, be home and baking apple pies. I never learned to cook, but I can sing a book. Sing along with me, sing along with me. Hey. You gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Even when I'm acting crazy, tell me everything's alright. Then allow me to try and run my body right. Even if I was wrong, I know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree? You gotta know how to treat me like a lady.
Okay, we should just try not to sing this now. We're gonna try not to sing. So that was our try not to sing challenge. We did two songs.
Taylor Swift.
We're doing another YouTube video today.
After this. Yeah, after this.
We're doing 10
No,
ways.
Don't tell them.
It's going to be a surprise.
Okay.
But they already know there's something that's 10 ways. It's yeah. 10 ways?
Don't tell them, though. Okay, guys. So, like...
It's a 10-way surprise.
Should we do... No, we should, like, tell one thing about ourselves in every, like, video so they get to know us. Okay, right. Favorite animals for this video. Dogs and cats and pandas.
Yeah, dogs, cats, and pandas.
That's literally all my friends like. Same with Kaylin, except she doesn't really like dogs.
Okay, keep going. So, like...
We'll show you our poster that we made in our next video. We ran out of time.
Also, we're going to give you a really quick challenge right now. Let's see and if you can do this in 10 seconds. You go follow us, turn the notifications on, like our video, and then after that, say hashtag Stella and Hayden Squad, okay?
Wait.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. And if you did that, go comment down below, Stella and Hayden Squad. Bye.